Financial News Network, I'm Marquis Mapp. Unisys reported third quarter EPS of 65 cents and came in short of consensus estimates, 86 cents. Revenues in the quarter fell 13% to $960.6 million and came in short of consensus estimates of $1.04 billion. Unisys reported a third quarter gross profit margin of 24.7%, down from 26.9% a year ago. Unisys Chairman and CEO Ed Coleman said, quote, "We made further progress on many fronts in the quarter as we continue to reshape the Unisys business model. We achieved a services operating profit margin of 8%, an important milestone that put us in our targeted 8 to 10% margin range. We also grew revenue slightly in our IT outsourcing business. Operating expenses and cash flow improved significantly, reflecting improved efficiencies across the business." For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel. For the Financial News Network, I'm Marquis Mapp.